गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर नंबर सेवन न्यू क्वेश्चन एंड आइडियाज इन दिस चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द बुद्धास द उपनिषद्स एंड द जैनिज्म कल्चर सो लेट्स स्टार्ट सिद्धार्थ वॉज ऑल्सो नोन एज गौतमा द फाउंडर ऑफ बुद्धिज्म वॉज बॉर्न इन 2500 ईयर्स एगो बुद्ध वॉज बॉर्न स्टूडेंट्स इन द ईयर 2500 ईयर्स एगो This was the time of rapid change in the life of the people and this is the time where the people life was changing. As we see that some kings in the Mahajanpandas were growing very more powerful. New cities, that time students, the new cities were developing. Life was changing in the villages as well. Many thinkers were trying to understand these changes in the society. They also want to try. And find out the true meaning of the life. Students, this time, the 2500 years was the time where the time was changing, students, and the people thinking of society of the people was also changing. They want to know, the people want to know the true meaning of the life. Buddha belonged to small Gana, known as the Shakya Gana, and was a Kshatriya when he was a young man. It means he was from the king family. He left the comfort of his in search of the knowledge and he was from the king family. His father was a king and after that he's going to become the king, but he left his comfort with the Buddha left his comfort life and went in search of the knowledge. He wandered for several years, means he was roaming here and there for the knowledge, meeting and holding discussion with the other thinkers. And he was having a discussion, with the other people. He finally decided to find his own path of realization and meditation for days on the end under the peepal tree at Bodh Gaya in Bihar, where he attained the enlightenment. After that, he was known as the Buddha or the Wise One. Buddha means the wise one. He then went to the Sarnatha near Varanasi, where he taught his first time. Sarnatha is the place where he taught the people first time. He spent the rest of the life traveling on the foot, going from place to place, teaching people till he passes to the Kushinara. The Buddha taught that the life is full of sacrifices and unhappiness. Buddha also taught that the people life is full of happiness and unhappiness, suffering also. This caused because he has craving and desire, because thereby human beings has a craving for desire, have a craving to have, want to have something, and they have a desire. That's why their life is full of happiness and unhappiness and suffering also. If he get what he wants and we are not satisfied, want even more. The Buddha described this as the tana. He taught that the constant craving would be removed by the following moderation, everything. He also taught people to be kind. Students, Buddha told people that to be kind to the others and respect the life of the others, including the animals, believing in the result of the other actions. And Buddha believe in the karma, students, that whatever we do in our karma, the actions we do in performing life, whether good or bad, affects both of our this life. The Buddha taught in the language of the ordinary people of the Prakriti. He taught all these subjects, all the knowledge in the Prakriti language, in a simple language so that the people could also understand and the message can be reached to many people. Thank you.